talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed, flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking, hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence.
Tell myself that I can't hold out.